Why don't you just curse God and die? What advice for a man who had trusted God for most of his life? But in the midst of it all, I shall stand and not fall, and bless His holy name.
Stand together. I want to tell you, people, God is visiting this district council. God's anointing is upon this place, and we need to soak in everything we can get while we're here. We'll be leaving here in about an hour and a half, and it may be a long time before we're in this kind of atmosphere again. And God wants to do something special in our hearts here tonight. I'm going to ask Doug and this choir to go through that second verse again. And I want us to open up every avenue of our soul tonight and let the glory of God flow into us, that we'll leave here charged and anointed by the Holy Ghost to do a work for God that we've never done before. Let's expose ourselves to the presence of a thrice holy God in this place tonight. Open up your heart as they sing that second verse.
And should the day come when everyone